Okay, students, settle down. As the collective spokesperson for all the deans from your medical schools, I'm here confirming that the rumors are true. We have all joined together to hire the Peyroni attending so he can teach all of you at some point when he makes his tour. I know this upsets many of you, but we feel it is really for your own good. Medical students today, they prefer lifestyle over hard work, actually enjoy taking more than 2 days a month off, and would rather play apps than read medical journals. And yes, this makes you lazy people, simply lazy. Therefore, in an effort to relate to you apathetic medical professionals, we hired Peyroni attending to pimp all of you to shape you up for your wards and your boards. After collecting his data, he's going to create Scrub Wars, an innovative gaming app designed to help you study for your boards and course exams, focusing mainly on the vital facts and clinical pearls. That's right, students, invigorating histology, slides, and holding retractors don't excite medical students anymore. This is why we hired him, so that he can relate to your generation and to help you learn the key facts that you need to know. He was the highest rated medical student in the United States during his day, and he's the smartest doctor in America. Let him guide you to prosperity. Now, I have no time for questions, and he said that you can go to scrubwars.com if you have any more need for information. Start focusing on match day. That is all.